banana is lost, and with a single smoke on Golden for that defuse, everyone else has just opted for the Kevlar.
Let's have some fun.
Everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football.
Let's see what happens.
Exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the
commentary box as always by Lee
Dixon, and we're just seconds away from getting the weekend league underway. It's the Lions versus the Black Cats.
Well, the eyes of the world are on the foot weekend league, and the first game starts here. A weekend of football to relish. I'm really looking forward to it. Lots of pressure. Let's see how it pans out.
And play halted, free kick given. Getting in there to take it away. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. De Bruyne, but it can't get all the way through.
Good defense.
In by Robin. And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job, right position, right time.
Deco.
Ooh, Deco.
Bruno Fernandes. Well, Heung-Min Son is just one goal away from 50 for his club. Is today the day, Lee?
Well, what a milestone it would be, Derek. He's ticked all the boxes.
It's there for him. He can't hold on to it.
Okay, I'm having a little trouble. I feel like I am a little rusty.
Xavi. And the Black Cats find themselves in a position of menace. Now delivering that deep cross. That's very decisive goalkeeping. You've got to save
yourself.
Yeah,
keep in the ball rolls, man.
Well, the timing of the pass, that little bit off. Robin Lewandowski. Threaded through by Robin. A move of promise on the flank. Right. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Deco. Mitchell van Bergen. They know they need to stop him. Chance to take the lead. The verdict is offside here.
Oh, fuck me.
Error by the keeper.
Fuck me.
Post coming to the goalkeeper's aid. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper.
Ah,
he made up for
fuck.
It.
Okay.
Mitchell van Bergen.
No!
In it goes! The opening goal
fuck
in this
me,
contest! 1-0 then. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth.
Oh!
Goalkeeping.
Well, it was a good save from the goalkeeper, but you'd expect him to make that save, wouldn't you?
Bruno Fernandes. And the Lions in a dangerous position, potentially. Lost possession. He succeeds in clearing it. Looks promising, this. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. De Bruyne. And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front. And Bergen. This is Neymar. Mateus. Now with Deco. Spot on with that challenge. Nice ball to switch the point of attack. They don't have the ball, but not anymore. Maybe a chance for the Black Cats to change things. Corner kick. Played into the centre of the box.
Ah.
And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Mitchell van Bergen. Difficult to stop him. Deco. Bruno Fernandes has it. And Neymar. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Can they take advantage? And a chance to level it. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Fuck yes!
Time around, he scores! But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. He's trying to create something.
Go, Robin, go.
right. Lions have it again.
Oh ball, yeah.
Son. And on to Xavi. No, high quality
come
defending.
On, Xavi.
And Bergen.
I see you running.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Essien trying to open up the defence. And now waiting to pounce. And still danger here.
Oh, fuck.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Son. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Son! Can they stop it going in? Not a time for composure on the ball.
Well, Derek, created isn't a problem. We can see that from the stats. But you have to be clinical. You have to put the ball in the back of the net. It seems like it's just going to be a matter of time before they do that and take the lead. Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Robbed of it.
Maldini is freaking amazing, man.
Mateus.
Real legend.
Kleiber. Neymar. And so much to like about the first half performance put in by Kevin De Bruyne.
Well, he's been involved in most of the positive things in that first half, and obviously getting that goal has given his team a huge boost for this second half.
Can he give them the lead? Well, he did his job defensively. Still level here, but the pressure escalating.
If I were him, I would have taken a shot at Roberto Carlos right now. That man is...
Must take the lead here.
Fair. Good goal.
Say, it has been coming.
Good absorption of pressure.
So back in action. Let's find out if the Black Cats can offer a response to this setback. Essien. And on to Xavi. And it's creative from the Black Cats. Kleiber. Was in the right place to intercept. David Alaba. Bruno Fernandes. Maldini. Nicely cut out.
Oh, Deco. Good defender.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And he read it well. Son. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Roberto Carlos. And Neymar. Chance to finish. Bruno Fernandes. Can they get in behind them? Well kept out.
Thank you, Oblak.
To provide a test in the form of a corner.
Man, this has been good.
Alaba. Kleiber. Bruno Fernandes has it. Ronaldo. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. He's got space. Chance to cross. Just the clearance that was needed. He had to read it and get there, and did. Right. A chance maybe from the wide position.
Most people fall for that, man.
Deco.
Most people fall for that dummy.
Lothar Matthäus. Neymar. Bruno Fernandes has it. Essien's important intervention.
Goes.
Kleiber. Cristiano Ronaldo. And fed forward.
Yo, no, he's going to score.
Surely. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Counter-attacking, very much an option.
Kleiber is actually really good in centre-back, man. Smart choice on this guy.
Roberto Carlos. Mitchell van Bergen. A promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Read it magnificently and intercepted. And 5 minutes to go. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal?
A yo!
Time really is of the essence. What can they do from this situation? Put in by De Bruyne. That's all they can conjure for now.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Cristiano Ronaldo. This is Neymar. Sweet looking move from Lions. Roberto Carlos. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Breaking at pace. Fine teamwork to win it back. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Aware of the threat, solving the problem.
Oh, fuck.
And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors.
Dude, Osama. I don't know, man. I think I wanna change Koundé, but I don't know who to use instead of him. Where did you put the 92 rated Roberto Carlos? Oh, shite! Why are we getting him? Buy now price. Oh, I got him. No, you sold him. Okay, okay. Where did the Roberto Carlos go, man? Oh shit, I thought that was my account. I was like, the fuck, how did I get so lucky? Damn, Sophia, you're some... Got luck. Keep pace, passing and dribbling. Fuck that, man. I don't need dribbling. I'm going for full hunter mode. I need pace like a motherfucker. Okay, with him it's okay. Essien. Shadows, okay. De Bruyne, okay. Okay. Yeah, okay, 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 okay.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from
let's
the
see,
Champions Weekend League today. It's Black Cats and they take on the Saints.
Well, we always know it's going to be competitive. We always
I don't know, man.
There's going to be lots at stake.
Sorry.
It's going to be exciting as well. Will we get a great game?
Mackie.
Let's have a look. Can't wait for it, Derek.
The fuck is going on? Yo.
Able
yo.
To close down the shot. This is how it looks for the home side. Jan Oblak stands between the posts. Heung-min Son plays with Arjen Robben on the flanks. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
Bale has given it away.
Oh, fuck, can't I?
Litmanen. Vieri. Well, it might still work out for them. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Oh, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the end with great relief.
Frank Lampard. Beautifully weighted ball. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. Son. Right. Might be a chance here. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And De Bruyne firing it over. And there it is, the first goal of the contest, courtesy of Arjen Robben, putting his team in front. 1-0 then.
Yeah. Bro, what did you do with my Sergio Aguero?
Can they create something? He's in position.
Yo,
fuck. Square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be. So, a level contest. 1-1. Plenty of room for the Black Cats attack. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Jari Litmanen. Well, he's lost it. Well,
oh,
a powerful
fuck.
Effort, but he couldn't quite keep the shot down. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. And Neymar has eyes for goal.
Fuck.
Oh yes, exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. So there we have it, 2-1. Litmanen. A foul, but advantage played. And the Saints find themselves in a potentially dangerous position. And he's broken free. It could be up for grabs.
Well, sometimes you need a bit of good fortune. Tick that box. Now, can that initiate a comeback?
Has a go. Excellent block. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Nah.
Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Cleverly cut out by Campbell. Right. Neymar.
Fucking.
Conte. And Vieri with it. It did look on for them, but not to be. Oh, that's a super ball over the top. Getting in there to intercept. Walker. Wonderfully weighted pass.
Offside. Nah.
Lampard. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Frank Lampard.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
Giving the ball away. And the Saints have it back. And snuffing out the danger. Excellent vision. Son.
Yo, that was supposed to be a skill.
And players waiting in the center. Oh, surely. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. The second half underway on the back of a really terrific first half showing from the Saints.
What was his formation again?
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Roberto Carlos. De Bruyne. Son. Frank Lampard. Conte has it. Given away by Saints. Yari Litmanen. And breaking at pace with menace.
Fuck.
Oh, that's an interesting pass. It's the Black Cats' turn now.
Ref.
Yo!
Fuck FIFA, man.
Losing custody of it, Conte. And in the end, he's run out of space. Littmanen. Cole. And he read it superbly. Vieri. Well, that pass easy on the eye.
Mother.
So the game continues, and the Saints hold all the aces, accelerating away here. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. De Bruyne. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal! So the current scoreline, 4-2. Ashley Cole. De Bruyne. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Walker. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Well, he's given us away. De Bruyne. And slipped through beautifully. Can he get one back? Oh, another one for them! And with plenty of time still remaining, this game is very much back on! So back at action here, and the Black Cats will feel they are right back in the contest. Littmanen. Neymar. Now with Cole. And teammates to play it to. Littmanen. Onto Lampard. Lost possession. And Neymar. Unable to keep the ball. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Lampard. It needs an accurate cross.
Offside.
Neymar. Now with Lampard. Cutting the ball back. Conte, Gareth Bale! Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Conte, on to Bale. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And now the delivery. What an important... of defending. Well, another corner following on from the last one. And he didn't miss by a massive margin at all.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
Well, on the attack, hunting for a late equaliser here. So,
yes!
Oh, a goal! What a comeback! Who on earth could have predicted this?
Number 16.
Once again, the sides are level. It's a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautioned. Well, they still have designs on the win. Can they forge ahead? No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, that could change everything. What a super save that was.
Corner kick played in. Well, punched away by the keeper. Zaha. The high press was very much on. Zaha. Well, racing past his man. A really top-notch piece of defending. Essien. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
De Bruyne. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Rodri. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Cleverly cut out by Campbell. He's found a pocket of space. Kleiber. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Wilfried Zaha. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? They might be onto something. Opportunity here. Well, that was a fine counter-attack, but no end product, Lee.
Yeah, lacked a little composure at the end, Derek, but they're so lethal on the break with the pace they have.
De Bruyne. The Black Cats moving the ball around more than decently. Robin at the ready.
Yes!
One of the greatest comebacks you're ever likely to see.
Whoa!
And now the question is, can they see this out? Well, I must say,
I'd
have to go back.
I don't know why, man, but my comments are not loading.
Chance to play it in. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Son. De Bruyne. A glorious chance.
Yeah, baby!
How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts. The first period of extra time is over. 15 minutes left. Maybe after that, penalties. We'll see. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? Eden Hazard. And Lippmann in with it. Wilfried Zaha. And dispossessed. Kleiber. De Bruyne. Son. Here's Aguero. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. This might be ideal for the counter. Oh, what an opportunity. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
And an effective clearance. Bale. Zaha. Can they convert?
Out.
A genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
The feeling down here is he's twisted his knee. You can just see him testing it out every now and then. At the moment, though, he's carrying on.
Cheers, Jeff. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Surely!
Oh, fuck you, Aguero.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Read it superbly to take back possession. De Bruyne. Good tackle, taken away. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Oh, big chance! Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. De Bruyne. Roberto Carlos. Here's De Bruyne. Son! In it goes! To rubber stamp it once and for all. And there it is, the final whistle.
Fuck yeah.
And it's a victory for the home side. They're going to be happy with this result, Lee.
While being potent up.
Vieri.
Now can they create that was something? Good. Oh, that was very good.
What a contest this is turning out to be! Wonderfully wicked pass. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable. Vieri. For a late equaliser here. Son! Oh, a goal! What a comeback! Who on earth could have predicted this? Robin at the ready. Son! De Bruyne. A glorious chance. Oh, a goal! Hop!
Yeah, bro, let's play. Let's play some drop-ins. What's up? Fuck yeah, it was a good comeback.
Oh, Black is so good. He carries you. Your goalkeeper, Ellison, was so fucking shit, bro.
Overall, it was good, lah.
Man, no, you bring him now. He cannot help you in weekend league. He cannot make you in game.
Dude, that game was fucked up.
You tired for one game.
No, fucked up in the sense that I thought I would never make a comeback. I was 3 goals down.
That's awesome. You did it. But you pushed it very hard. That's good.
No, because now I'm getting used to the formation and everything. And then, I don't know why, the game kind of slowed down since the last time I was playing.
It's a different team now, yeah. You.
If you realize, before, all my players were fucking fast.
Yeah. You had to win fast. That was wrong though. You know, you need control so much more easily. Now if it's slow, you can do whatever you want. If it's too fast, it's like too many fuck-ups. The other guys will have like so many.
Dude, Roberto Carlos, his crossing fucking saved me, man.
Oh, I just got him. I play center mid, bro.
Who, Roberto Carlos?
Yeah, mine is 92, bro. Shooting is crazy. You can score from like anywhere.
No, but my left side crossing has always been amazing.
Yeah, I play main defense. Like, I like him defensive. I like Roberto run everywhere, bro. He's like a small Kante, bro, in the middle. Tank, bro.
Oh, yeah, that he is. There's no doubt about that. He's like a tank.
Come, let's go, drop in.
Yeah, coming.
Which position you play? Should we play in club or should we play?
I think I'll bring in my central attacking midfielder. He can play any position, man.
How should we play? Do you want to play with the club?
The club? Last night, me and Kiefer lost one. The lag was horrible.
Yeah, I can see.
Come, let's play club, lah. No! Drop ins, there will be more player. Clubs won't have player at this time.
Let's try, yeah. I don't know, sometimes like drop in is just like lost connection.
Chal, try kar hi lete hain phir. But if it's clubs, then I'll have to play center back.
Yeah, bro, I use your center back. I fucking love it. So much pace. Play with your pro club.
Where are you?
Oh, yeah, in the club. Alright, let's go. I fell asleep last night, man. I was waiting for you guys and I fell asleep.
Yeah, I texted, I saw you playing, so I was like, the fuck? And then it was Altamash playing.
Bro, he plays, bro. I don't like my team, bro, I'm being honest.
That's why you like using my team?
Yeah, bro. With your team, I can play my style of play. With Altamash, I need to play like his style of play, bro.
So why?
It's like no pass, no dribbling, no passing. It's just pass to Mbappe, do the thing.
Just pass to Mbappe and run around circles and then score.
Yeah. But with you, I can actually make like Xavi and then this at the end, you know?
You have fun with my account, la bro. I don't mind.
Bro, did you see the stream I even played?
I did not watch the whole stream. I only watched a little bit of it.